What's up guys, it's Robotic App, and today I'm back making another Minecraft story mode video. So I think this is gonna be the end of episode 1, so hopefully though. So let's start it. A lot of things crazy happen. Wait, and that makes no sense. A lot of crazy things happen.
Out of my way, chickens!
Go. Oh, great, that's not good. And if you didn't watch part 2 yet, then look down below. There's gonna be a link down below for part 2. So, wow, here we go. Let's go. Oh gosh.
Wait! Hey, I'm up here! Somebody help me! Guys!
The chicken survived! Where to go? What? Oh, I was like, what? I thought I had to like grab onto something. Jeez, I know that hurt. No! The boing guy! The one that. Oh, he's gone. They're all dead. Okay, run. Wait, what?
Lucas!
You guys just left me down there! Abandoned me!
No, we were trying to warn Gabriel and get him to help!
Yeah, yeah.
Jesse!
Oh, he found us.
Wait, we have to stay together!
Jesse, help me!
Come on, back up! Oh my god, come on!
I can't hold on!
My gosh! Come on, go! Oh no. Great. Give me my dude.
Do we still have everyone?
We must set out for my fortress. You'll be better protected there.
This is really intense right now.
Yeah, well, now we're even.
Yep.
Incoming!
Come on, let's go. Oh, I gotta dodge the fireball. Let's go. Oh, okay, no. Oh, that nice roll though. Okay, that was pretty intense.
Stay together, everyone.
I didn't
we'll
do anything
safe
really.
As
I
soon
just
as we get to my
stuff. The fireball. Are we gonna do more dodging? Okay, we're doing more dodging. Oh, wait, what?
Everyone, keep
Everything
going!
Is on fire.
We'll meet up on the other side!
Oh, where should I go? Oh, wait. Am I supposed to be choosing? Okay, let's go with this guy. Let's go. Over there. Woo! No! I don't want to die! Oh, the epic
the
jump,
The temple is just up ahead! Follow me!
Here we go. Oh god. Oh, it's gonna kill me, I swear. Oh my gosh, jump. So this is his fortress.
Hurry, inside the temple.
Nice
the
temple,
inner chamber is built entirely of obsidian. We should be untouchable in there.
Yeah. I'm just saying yes to everything. I'm just securing to everything. Oh, go. I already did it. The nether, are we going into the nether?
Hurry. If you can get through the portal, you'll be safe.
Okay, let's go.
Something's not right here.
It's not lit.
But do we have to insta, right? We do.
Hurry.
Ignite.
Everyone, get in now.
Go. Yeah. Here, we're good.
Gabriel!
Okay, that's not good. Jump. Oh, okay. Oh, circle! I was like pressing triangle square.
Looks
like, where's the circle button?
There are so many of them. I can't save them all.
Yeah, that's true.
I can't stop this by myself. We need to find the others.
Others?
Thorin's been missing for years. But the others, you must seek them out.
Take
this
try, bro.
And guard it with your life. You can do this.
What does the amulet do?
It will help you locate the other members of the Order of the Stone. Take it through the portal, and then...
Okay, bye-bye. Bye-bye. Oh, jeez. I know, that hurt. Okay, gotta bite. Oh. Oh, reflexes. Yeah, get wrecked. Get wrecked, man. He's gonna be ticked off. Oh, gosh,
you two, go through the portal and meet up with the others. Stay here and do whatever I can. Okay. Go on, Jesse, go! Get through that portal now!
No, I'm
Petra,
going, I'm
you've
going.
Got to go through the portal with us.
Sorry, Jesse.
Oh, yeah, that's, yeah,
this
you got
is something
come.
I've got to do.
No,
if anything happens, I'll meet you guys
Lucas
at the temple.
Lucas just left. Lucas, you true. Should have just helped. Okay, which one should I save? Wait, you gotta save. Which one should I save? Which one should
Lucas!
I save?
Ah! Oh no!
Come on, Lucas, you gotta help.
Get
Petra!
Away!
Smite! Because Petra's.
Thanks,
no,
Jesse.
Petra.
Gabriel's
has to come.
Still up there!
And Gabriel,
Jesse,
he has
go!
To save her. Yeah,
no!
So he's saying. Oh, I dodged it. Oh, no, I was trying to get it. Dang it. I wonder if he actually got it or what happened. Like, dodged it. Probably some crazy stuff. It's like, we could have saved the game. Move in, my buddy.
Where's Petra? We did everything we could.
Wait, so
what are
we
you
didn't
saying?
Bring Petra?
Jesse, what is he talking about? Because it doesn't
It was chaos. It was chaos.
There wasn't
was
much
crazy.
I could do.
Jesse's right. Petra is still up there.
Yeah.
I got scared. Just for a second.
You got scared?
Oh, he got mad.
It wasn't
mad.
My fault. You got scared.
Dude, look
and
at
it's
his unibrow.
Not your fault?
Back off, Axel.
Oh my gosh.
We gotta go back.
Yeah, we gotta go.
No. We
why?
Just have to wait. Think about what
but
you're walking
why?
Into.
I wanna see what's going on.
There's nothing you can
yeah,
do.
Yeah, it's probably dangerous.
Just end up getting yourself killed.
You
yeah,
don't know
man.
That. You don't know.
Hey, there she is.
Petra.
Come on.
Hopefully that's Petra or Gabriel. I'm scared in my head. Jeez.
You again.
Oh, okay. Okay, this is not good. Okay. What's he doing? He's breaking it. Wait, how does all of his parts get back in there? What kind of physics is this?
Ivor.
Can I? Oh,
you ruined
gosh.
Everything.
What are you talking about?
Don't pretend you don't know, thief! You took my most
Bunch
valuable
him.
Potion!
Bunch up! Yeah!
More needless violence. It solves
yeah.
nothing.
Yeah,
learn
is.
The lesson.
I just
now
like how
you
punched him and
they
just went back.
There's nothing left up there.
Yeah.
Nothing but that wither storm.
How
Why are we wasting
there?
Time talking to this jerk?
Seriously.
We have to go and get Petra. The girl.
Yeah.
I saw her.
What?
While I was running toward the portal, I passed her. She was running in the opposite
her?
Direction. Such bravery. Of course, there's a fine line between bravery and stupidity. And your friend has crossed it.
Yeah,
you're
a coward.
Maybe.
A coward.
But I survived. And that's what counts.
Can
There's
I put
more
him
to life
again,
than
please?
Survival.
I really want to put
Without
him.
Survival, there is no life. Through that tunnel,
no, this
is a
creative.
Network of minecarts built by the Order
yeah,
of the Stone.
Stupid.
It's your only way out.
We should go that way.
Time's wasting. Let's go.
Okay.
What
let's
about
go.
You?
What
yeah,
about
how,
me?
Yeah, how
how
you
will
get
you get out of here?
I'll use my imagination.
What was that?
I would wish you good luck, but luck won't carry you through the net.
That sounds like a gas.
You have my sympathies.
Yeah, I play Minecraft a lot. Wait, no, I don't. I don't play. I don't play a lot. Yeah, Minecraft's stupid. No, it's okay. Minecraft is... I love it. Okay, I love it. It's a gas. Run away.
Let's get out of here. Run!
Look, it's a pigman. True fact about pigmen is if you hit them, all of the pigmen and his
about.
Friends will attack you. It's a true fact, okay? Probably you guys know that. Who let it? Okay, let's go.
Everybody, hold on!
Here we go. Let's get crazy. Here we go. Ooh.
Wow. The Nether.
Yeah, Nether. That is a lot of
Nether
lava.
Forever.
And fire. And other things that could burn you to death.
Oh no!
Dodge it!
Oh, that's a drop. Very much a drop.
Talking about new guys.
Yeah, cover your eyes.
Oh crap! You weren't kidding.
Oh,
wait,
man.
You guys never been on a roller coaster before? What? Here we go. Oh my god. Look at Axel, I'm done. Look at everybody else. He's just like, oh my gosh, but Axel's just stuck in doing it.
Oh no.
Oh god, Dad! Did everybody do it?
Watch it.
Everybody's dodging the heads. Jeez. I wonder
okay,
what if you
so
didn't dodge
I'm
that. That's gonna hurt a lot.
Probably
gonna like
track, right?
Break
no.
your neck.
Good.
Jesse, okay. That switch. Now, do it.
Oh, okay, I try.
Don't fail me now.
Okay, go. Let's go. Got him. Oh.
Wow. I thought something bad was gonna happen there, but I guess everything's gonna be. Whoa.
Jesse.
No.
Wait.
Oh man.
This is fun.
Axel.
Wait,
Olivia? Ruben?
Where's Ruben? I just care about Ruben. Oh gosh, Ruben!
Hang on,
Ruben!
Ruben,
are you okay? Oh, die! Oh, okay, that's not good. Die!
Ruben!
If only Minecraft
okay,
was
Ruben,
like
remember
this.
Remember how I said everything was gonna be just fine before? I know I was wrong then, but I have a very good feeling about it. Whoa!
Yep. Just stop talking. Okay,
God!
This turn. Watch out. Oh, get wrecked, mate. Okay. Oh, it's all about time. Ew. That's one. Can I just spam it? Ew. Spam. Oh, that hurt. It's time now. Got it.
Well, gas are officially crossed off my to see list. Done with gas. Never need to see them.
What, this one right there?
Oh, crap.
Why are you even talking? You're just making things worse. Dang, nice jump, Ruben.
This is bad.
This is. Oh my gosh. Oh, what's up, bro? Oh my gosh. Wow. They just meet up.
Is everyone okay?
Jeez, that was crazy.
I mean, I'm not dead. I guess that's pretty good.
Ditto, but they're not dead.
I just can't believe that Petra comes down here all the time. This place is awful.
I know.
Your throat's gonna be sore later,
yeah,
Axel.
We were just lucky
to make it out alive.
Yeah.
That's more than most people can say. Their bones are probably still sizzling away in that lava down there.
Wow. Morbid.
Sorry.
That was crazy. See, I like this game. It has like a little bit of action, a little bit of decisions. Yeah, it's
Can
critical.
You throw up like inside your body?
Uh-huh.
That's nasty.
I know, because I just did about five times.
That's nasty.
Wow.
You just like try to throw it, but
All
you just swallow it.
Converge at this
so
point.
You put it back
you
in
could
the body.
You can probably get anywhere in the world from here.
There's the portal.
Oh, we're going to a portal again?
This is what Gabriel was talking about.
That's our way out.
Okay.
It must lead back to the surface.
The surface is also where that creature is.
He's right. We have no idea what we're walking into. It could be dangerous.
Let's go in. Axel, go in.
Thanks for being so brave, Axel.
Yeah, bro.
All right,
just go
I'm
in.
Gonna go.
Just
I'm
go.
Going.
Go.
Going right now.
Yeah, right now. Just go in.
Like right now.
You know,
I'll go first.
I just go first.
That's not what I was saying.
I'm
you know, I don't
going.
Like to, Axel.
Well,
but
if
Axel
you absolutely insist.
Cool.
Let's
go.
Well, see you guys on the other side, I guess.
Be careful.
Bye.
Thanks, Jesse.
Here we go. Do we have to go? Let's go. Okay, let's try to speed this up, please. Okay, there we go. That's crazy. Oh, cool.
Okay, not what I was expecting.
Well, there's a zombie. Why is the neck like that? How come that's not in the survival? Oh, that was
man. That was close.
No, not really. Axel, what's up, bro?
There was a zombie.
Oh. Is it dead? I mean, you know, dead?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where are we?
In the dark, in the middle of nowhere?
Yeah. Maybe we should bed down for the night. It's dangerous to be out when it's this dark.
I thought we were headed toward a temple.
We're looking for a giant building. It should be pretty obvious.
Ivor said...
No, Ivor said... Well, then maybe this is the temple. I'm being sarcastic.
Axel, come on.
The Order wouldn't build that track for nothing. It's gotta be here somewhere.
Yeah. That's what I was thinking.
I was agreeing with you, so... I don't know what you're talking about.
We have to build... Shelter.
Shelter. I was going to say shelter.
I say we build a treehouse.
That'll take forever, and we'll be exposed while we do it.
Actually, I like treehouses.
We just need a quick and dirty hut.
Look, whatever it is, we gotta do it fast. What?
In a hut, we won't know what's coming until it's knocking on our door.
A treehouse is gonna be Spider Town. I hate spiders.
Let's go with a treehouse.
It's functional. It'll keep us out of danger.
It's not a bad idea.
All right, fine.
Let's get started then.
Yeah, that's bait. You just hear that. It's taking forever. Like, can you guys, like, hurry up? Thank you.
If I wake up with a spider on my face, I'm gonna expect you to deal with it.
Lower your expectations, Axel.
Well, maybe if we'd built into the tree a little bit more, it could have... Never mind. This is fine. It's good.
Looks good, guys.
I mean, it looks pretty good. Everybody's just like,
oh,
so
man.
Scared.
What?
I'm going to tell you something. You have to promise not to freak out.
What is it?
I have cookies.
Oh, that's cool.
One for me, one for Olivia, one for Jesse.
Thanks, Axel.
How about Reuben?
And one for Reuben.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry, Lucas. I only have four.
Oh, no. It's all right. I'm not that hungry anyway. I'll just...
Should I keep it? I mean,
grab something
hungry
in the morning or something.
Let's just give it. Just give him the cookie. We're trying to build friendship, guys, okay?
No, friendship is key. I can't do that.
Yes.
I insist.
Just take the dang cookie.
Thank you,
I gave
Jesse
it to you. You're welcome.
That was for you, Jesse, not him.
I don't care, really. My name is not Jesse, but, you know, I don't care. He's so mad. Everybody looks so tired.
If you had to, which would you rather fight? 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens?
Choose wisely.
Wait, I forgot. Which one did I pick?
That's a good one.
I think he's going to pick...
Think.
How can you guys joke at a time like this?
Hey,
Petra
is
still out.
Can we try to be positive,
Axel?
He's
all by herself. There's nothing.
Thank you.
You
gotta stay positive.
Can't just mope. Gotta keep our spirits high.
See, I didn't even know that was there, and I was just like, we gotta stay positive.
Axel.
I'm right, right?
Maybe, but she's going to be fine.
What makes you think that?
She has to be.
Fine. Then, we should get some rest. We gotta start looking for this temple as early as we can.
Yeah.
Now, my guess is if we start at the portal and kind of split up...
Oh, what are you doing?
Did I do something to you? I'd really like to know, because you keep getting on my case for what seems like no reason.
Okay,
figure it out in the morning.
Yeah.
Maybe you're right.
I'm pretty exhausted.
Jesse means us, not you.
Yo, Axel,
we'll figure it out in the morning.
Yeah.
You're the only one wearing that stupid jacket. Don't tell us what to do.
Take that back.
Oh, can't. My gosh.
Wouldn't.
You know what? I get to wear this jacket because I know how to build. But that doesn't mean I don't know how to break things.
Your threats don't scare me now that we know how you really are.
Jesse, your friend is way out of line. I wasn't going to bring it up, but I can only take so much.
Let's just drop it.
Don't be like that, Jesse.
Just
drop it. This is so crazy right now.
Haven't you done enough damage for one day? Petra might be dead because of you.
You're taking this too far, Axel.
That's kind of true, because if he wasn't so freaked out, he could have helped getting Gabriel and Petra.
You can't leave. It's dangerous out there.
I can take care of myself. It's what Axel wants, right?
Don't want you saying
Let him leave if he wants to leave.
You're not going anywhere.
But Jesse...
That's enough. We're all on the same team now. He's staying.
Can we just go all go to sleep, please?
Zombie-sized chickens.
Yeah, zombie-sized
chickens. That's what I would fight.
Why is that?
Because I'm starving.
Of course.
Rain is better than monsters. Thanks for keeping me around, Jesse.
Yeah.
No problems, bro. No problems. Safety first. It's in the morning time. We didn't die. See, look, everybody's so happy. I'm happy. I'm kind of happy. Because nobody likes me in this world. But whatever. Let's keep on going. I'm just kidding with that. Kind of a lot of people like me. I don't care. Is everything okay?
It was a rough night.
It happens. We were all tired, and I'm just glad you're okay.
Yeah, everybody was just cranky. And then I'm just like,
thanks for being so cool about it.
Cool beans.
No, don't say that. Please don't say that. Please.
Hey, there's something over that way.
What
over
is that it? Way. Something's
Some
over
kind
that
of
way.
Building, I think.
Let's get a closer look.
I think that's the temple. Okay, let's climb, 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 climb. I don't know, it looks like spiders crawling down, just like it's climbing up. Yeah, this has to be
the place.
Come on, guys. Explore with me.
What is this place?
That's what we're trying to figure out.
It's the Temple of the Order of the Stone.
Lucas, are you sure?
He's right. Look.
Yeah, it is.
Holy crap.
Do you think they're in there?
Let's go in and find out.
Hello, anybody home?
Let's just all be careful.
Okay.
If you spot anything, call it out. We don't have a lot of time.
Yeah. Isn't it weird how dispensers are carved to look like spooky little faces? What do you dispense, little guy?
I get the feeling that we don't really want to find out.
Yeah. Get behind me.
Was that a spider? Come on, can we like speed this up, please? No, you're really so scared. Here we go.
That's probably not a good
thing. Booby traps.
Come on.
You're about to see what's going to suspense.
Run!
Oh, God. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. How do you dodge all of that? How do you, like, stop in the middle of it and, like, dodge it? It's crazy. Yay, there's more. Who doesn't
like?
No, let's keep on running.
Dispensers with that pressure plate. If we can figure out a way to trigger it again, I bet that'll shut them off.
There's a crafting table. Maybe we can make something useful.
Oh my god!
Out of what? We don't have anything. All of our tools and materials are back home.
All right, everyone, empty your pockets. Let's see what we've got to work with.
I have a few sticks left over from building the shelter last night.
I've got some flint and a piece of string.
Are we building
all
a bow and arrow?
I have some chicken feathers I picked up after that chicken machine exploded.
I think we're building a bow and arrow.
Let's see, I've got some flint and steel, a a sword. Oh, and some string from a spider that I fought.
String, sticks, flint, and feathers.
Okay, let's try to make a bow. Hopefully we can do this. Alright. Okay, so we got the string. Should arrest me. Thank you. I'm so bad. Okay, I can do this one. Wait, is it? Hey, I did this without showing the recipe. But what else? How do you make a bow? Oh, arrow. Wait, do we add a stick? Nice.
Let's do this.
Yay. I don't know how all those the one arrow
the
just like
pig's luck
dodged
is
all arrows. Okay, what's
this
going on now?
Must be their enchantment room.
Enchant, oh baby chant.
Doesn't this look like Ivor's creepy basement?
Kinda does. Okay. Here's a book. Look at the book.
The battle was fierce, but the Order of the Stone emerged triumphant, saving the land and ensuring that peace and prosperity would reign forever.
Well, not exactly forever.
These five members, five friends.
I really don't want to listen.
Together
to this.
Would give so much to gain their
rightful place. We're
trying to
finish this first episode, man.
As five heroes.
Oh my God,
they
Ivor.
Would author their own end. They Please. Would slay a dragon.
Ivor was a member of the Order of the Stone.
Yeah.
The stories never mentioned him.
This is so crazy.
There must be a reason he's never been mentioned.
Maybe he was different back then.
Maybe they kicked him out.
Man, I can't believe you punched a member of the Order of the Stone.
Yeah,
this
I'm
is
tra-
so
I'm cool.
crazy.
The Order might not be what we thought they were, but Petra is still out there. That monster is still out there.
Jesse's right. We need to focus on what we came here to do.
Where do these stairs go?
Stairs. Let's go upstairs. We're going upstairs.
They
go.
Go up.
Yeah. Let's go upstairs.
Now this is cool.
Oh,
wow.
God, this is so cool.
What happened to the walls?
Okay, I'm stuck.
More like what happened to this whole place.
This must have been where they met.
So where are they then?
Gabriel said that once we find the temple, the amulet would lead us to the Order of the Stone.
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out, then.
Okay. I pulled it out. Wait, what? Let me screenshot
is
that.
Something supposed to happen?
Well, that was a letdown.
There's got to be something we're missing. Look around and see if you can find anything.
Okay. There's a map. Map. Let's go back here. What's this? Switches. Switches. Oh, what's this? Let's look at that. Well, I think we put it on there because it has the banner.
It's the same as the amulet.
Put it on there. Okay, let's go. Okay, so I think we use the switches now. Use all the switches. Hey, huh? Switch. Hey, switch. Wait, no, I didn't mean to say it all. Hey, what? I'm just gonna turn all of them. Jeez, what is it? What is going on? Do I need to, like... Okay, got it. I am definitely smart. Yeah. Okay, so it has dread and
green. It's absolutely incredible. How did they build this?
Okay, now I'm impressed.
Okay, what do you think the colors mean?
The different colors represent the different members.
Oh, thank you.
It's the order. It's showing where they are right now.
Oh, look, we don't know enough about how this thing works. Maybe the amulet only tracks them when they're on the surface. Or maybe it doesn't work when they're in the nether. We have to go off what we do know.
One's right there. Yeah.
Petra's relying on us. That wither storm is still out there.
Yeah.
We know that Gabriel was trying to tell us something. We've got to find the order of the stone.
Yeah.
But there are only two whites. There are only two members of the order left?
He said Soren was missing.
That leaves Magnus.
Or Elagard.
Well, let's head out.
I'm not going with you guys. I have to stay here.
Okay, that's cool.
If I know Petra, she's probably doing everything she can to find this place.
Yeah.
She's okay, still cool. Out there. She has to be.
Just stay safe, okay?
Just stay.
If there's even a small chance she's alive, I have to stay. Go.
Okay.
Get help.
Okay.
I'm gonna focus on making this place safe before nightfall.
I'm not fighting with you. I'm
not
telling you to come.
This temple is pretty big, though. If we're gonna have a chance at fortifying it, I'm gonna need some help. If, maybe one of you guys can hang back with me?
Sounds like Olivia will have you totally covered while me and Jesse are out finding Magnus.
Finding Magnus? You really think that's how it's going to go? We need Elagard. She's the world's greatest engineer. She'll figure out a way to stop that thing.
We're trying to destroy it. And when it comes to destruction,
that's true, you're trying to destroy.
Magnus is the master. You're a smart person, Jesse. And obviously, the smart thing to do is to go get Magnus.
Magnus.
I think Axel meant Elagard.
Elagard.
No.
Well, we're trying to destroy it, but she can make some cool stuff.
The point is,
but I want to go destroy.
It's the clear
shot. Get ready to roll, Axel. We're gonna find Magnus.
I'm sorry.
Let's do this.
Olivia, you stay here with Lucas and get the place ready for when Petra comes back, okay?
Fine. But I'm only doing this for Petra.
Sorry,
I'll take
Olivia.
It.
Okay. Let's go.
Guys?
Oh, jeez.
Please hurry.
Oh, gosh. Okay, we try. Is this the end? I think this is the end, I think. Yes, it says next time on Minecraft Story Mode. Oh, it's a good thing I have all the episodes.
Jesse and Axel return to the Nether, intent on finding Magnus, the rogue, and find themselves in a kingdom of chaos.
Oh, more chaos? Are you kidding me?
With poor impulse control and some deadly hobbies. While the great storm grows, consuming everything in its wake, time is running out for our intrepid heroes.
So it says, did you send Reuben away? Wait, I wasn't finished. Did you rescue Lucas and the Gabriel? Okay. I cannot read all of that. Jeez. What is going on? Did you keep Lucas from leaving the shelter? Oh, okay. So I think I did pretty good. Well, anyways, guys, this is going to be the end of this episode. So, we are going to be on to episode 2. It should be fun. And so, if you do like this video, make sure you hit that like button. I don't know why I'm stuttering so much. So, let's try to go for 2 likes. I know you can do it, guys. And if you do like this video, make sure you hit that like button. Remember, 2 likes. And I'll see all you dudes in the next video. Peace.